there saying, well, did you ever?
What a swell party this is.
And have you heard the story of a boy, a girl, unrequited love?
Sounds like pure soap opera, I may cry.
What a swell party this is.
What frills.
What cocks.
What broads.
What jocks.
What furs. They're beautiful.
Why, I've never seen such.
Yuppity.
Neither did I.
It's all just too swell again.
This French champagne.
Domestic.
So good for the brain.
That's what I was gonna say.
Well, you know, you're a brilliant fellow.
Thank you, I am.
Drink up, Jim.
So, have you ever been out to L.A. lately?
Well, no, not recently.
I went there. I had to rent a car and all.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and I got invited to Pia's house, Pia Zadora's house.
Really?
Yeah.
Was it nice?
Well, I didn't go.
Oh.
It would have been swell, though.
Shoot a guy.
It would have been elegant.
Elegant. Oh, wait. Look who's coming in now. Can you believe it?
I hear they dismantled Pick Fair.
They
it wasn't
did.
Elegant enough.
Yeah.
No.
Probably full of termites. It's grand.
It's grand. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Star.
She got bit in the Astor Bar.
Sauced again. Well, did you ever?
What a swell party this is.
Have you heard? It's in the stars. Next July we collide with Mars.
Well, did you ever? What a swell party. What a swell party.
What a swell elegance. Smarty.
Smarty.
Party.
A smarty
party. A smarty.
You are a smarty.
Smart.
That's right.
Now, piss off.
That's good.